That's you? Oh, okay. Woo! Yeah. Go. I was almost dead, too. Back up and go on the track. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Well, yeah, I'm on the car and ran over with Lava,
man. Oh, did you?
Yeah.
I know. Good job, buddy. Those bridges are narrow as shit. Okay, the tunnel's gonna save us. Yeah. Let me look behind to see if the cops are following us. Yeah, yeah. Stop inside of it. Go down a little farther, though. Ah, shit. A train's coming. Okay, we should be all right. Yeah, we should be all right. We should be all right. Okay, don't move. Yeah. If that train's coming, that means no cops are coming. We should be stone cold clear. Yeah, and he can't see through the fucking thing. He'll go away too. Nope. No, 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 no. I still got 3 stars. No. Yeah, they're about to go away. The beauty of this game is, I remember when I figured out the train tracks, the two ways to get away from the cops was the train tracks and the mountains. You know what I mean? When I first started playing it before you and Jason got the game. Come on, guys, go away. You can't see us. You can't do nothing. You lost. Go away. All right, we good. Should we get out of this cop car? Because when they see us in the cop car, they're going to start chasing us again. I don't know. We're on that same bridge. We're on that same bridge we jumped off of that one time, remember? Oh shit. Hey! I didn't do that on purpose. He just took it off. I don't see it. Oh shit! I got hit!
Oh.